In today's world, young people have an amazing possibility to not only influence the meetings around the Copenhagen discussions on climate change, but to really challenge themselves to take responsibility for their role in the future of protecting and safeguarding our planet. There are many ways in which young people can truly influence the way in which the discussions on climate change are going. But really, it's about bringing the messages home, making them more personal, more authentic. For example, can you have fun with less? Going to green concerts in a particularly fragile world means that it might be better to stay home and watch it through television. Of course, it's great fun to go out and join campaigns and to be out there in demonstrations. But to truly be authentic, to give your personal commitment, I think that's really where young people need to think about themselves in the future. Because at the end of the day, nature and the planet really doesn't care if human beings are around in the future. So to make sure this planet is a home for you and for young people all over the world will require everyone, including young people, to be truly committed to making the planet Earth a home that we all really want to live in.